How's it going, everybody? This is Seth Isaacson here for Rock Island Auction Company. I'm going to talk to you today about lot 240 in our upcoming December premier firearms auction. This is one of the rarest Sharps firearms in existence. At first glance, you might just think it's a US Navy model 1855 Sharps breechloader, but this is actually the only known surviving example of the 50 made with a Rollin White patent self-cocking mechanism that still functions. 38 of them were destroyed in the initial US Navy testing, and then additional ones were deactivated and turned back to regular rifles. This is the only one known to still survive with the functional Rollin White patent mechanism. This rare rifle is featured in both the William M. Lott Collection and Sharps Firearms, both by Frank Sellers. And it is a beautiful looking classic Sharps rifle. I'm gonna go ahead and pick it up and just show you what the mechanism does, because that's what really sets this rifle apart from all of the rest. So if you look here on the trigger plate, just ahead of the trigger, there is a small little switch that looks a lot like the lever latch at the back. With that switch at the back, when I drop the lever, it drops the breech block just like normal. When I close it, it closes the breech block just like normal. But if I move that switch forward and do the same action, I can drop the breech block, and then when I close it, it's going to automatically cock the hammer. At the same time, this Maynard tape primer is going to automatically advance a primer over the nipple. Then you can pull the trigger, fire the weapon. Now that's going to dramatically speed up the loading process compared to a muzzle loading rifle, which would have been the standard, you know, firearm of the era. So again, drop the lever, stuff in a paper cartridge, close the lever, it's automatically primed and ready to go. So that dramatically speeds up the process. With a muzzle loader, you're going to be, you know, dropping a cartridge down the barrel, you're going to have to manually prime. It's going to take a lot more time. So in terms of markings, one of the things that kind of sets this one apart is right here on the lock. If you look, it says R. White Patent 1855. So that's the Rollin White patent that covers this self-cocking mechanism. That is a quick look at the only known functional Rollin White self-cocking patent mechanism featured on a U.S. Navy contract model 1855 Sharps breech loading rifle, lot 240 in our upcoming December premier sale.